Advice Tricks here with another jailbreak tweak for you called Slither Width. This is from the Mod My Eye repo and it is available for free, so let's go ahead and show you what this tweak does. So guys, let's take a look at the settings panel now. As you can see, we've got the settings panel right here. We can enable it, which is a skill switch for the iPhone and the iPod, and there's a slider width for the iPad as well. As I'm using the iPhone and iPod, I'll just show you the settings for that. Then at the bottom we've got a custom slider text, so this is one of the things that you can do. So we can type in our custom slider text, or just type in IDT for the moment. We can enable it or disable it, and we've got another one here that we can add the Apple logo as the slider. So as you can see, I'll turn that off just for the sake of this video. And then when we scroll down here, we can see we've got the lock slider for iOS 5.1 and the lock camera button and the iPad photo frame as well. So when this tweak is enabled, when we double tap the home button, our camera icons will not come up unless we enable it for our actual firmware. So let's go ahead and enable that, and I'll show you what this tweak does. Now as you can see at the bottom right here, my slider is a bit weird. As you can see, it's a bit larger than usual. So what I'm going to go and do is I'm going to go into the settings panel again. I'm going to go ahead and make it smaller or bigger. So when we take it down to 4.4, the highest one we can go to, as you can see, it will shorten our slider bar like so. And then if we take it down to about 1.5, it will make it as small as well. So that's what the tweak actually does. It messes around with the slider width of your slider bar. But it's great for iPad, I would presume, because the slider bar is small. If you got a big one, you just do the big slide. So let's go ahead and show you this enabled. Now, as you can see, it's not enabled because my camera button is not coming up. When we enable it, my camera icon is there, as you can see. So that's what this tweak does, guys. Tell me what you think in the comment section down below. I'd like to hear your thoughts on it as well. Hit the subscribe button, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye-bye.